Sandhya from Tenet Technetronics. Today I'm going to tell you about how to use simple blocks in GNU Radio and get familiar to the GRC environment. This example consists of taking two waves from the source and delaying one of the original waveform and seeing the original and the delayed waveform as the output in the GRC environment scope sync.
Watching this video. For more details, visit www.tenettech.com.